Detail! Halt!
Traditionally, regardless of location, Marines pause to observe our birthday by sharing a cake and usually a holiday meal. A sword is used to cut the cake as a reminder that we are a band of warriors committed to carrying the sword so that our nation may live in peace. The first piece of cake is presented to the oldest Marine, signifying the honor and respect according to experience and seniority. The oldest Marine today is Technical Sergeant Robert Yankee, who was born in 1923 and enlisted in 1943, serving as a paramarine and eventually with the 4th Marine Division on Iwo Jima.
Wow.
So it must be.